Hello friends and my dear students, today we are going to discuss about how to use for loop in C language. As a looping statement, it is used for repeated execution of the same function. So I can say in general way, I can say for loop is used for to execute the code more than one time. So whenever we are using the for loop, I should know the start point and end point. So the general syntax for the for loop is for initial value. So this initial value is nothing but starting point, and the condition is nothing but it is used to break the loop. Suppose I want to start looping for 5 times, 1 will be the initial and 5 is the last, and there is a condition less than 5. Increment or decrement, it is used to increase the value by 1, or decrement is used to decrease the value by -1. So this is a statement. So whenever we are using the for loop, always remember it should be start with the initial value. Flowchart for for loop is initial value. So for loop initial value. Next we are using the test condition. Test condition is nothing but if the test condition whichever we are provided, if it is true, it will go inside the for loop body. If it is false, it will go out of the loop. As soon as if you increase the loop. So the given condition or expression is true, it will go inside the body, and inside the body we are going to make update expression. Update expression is nothing but we will use increment or decrement, increase by 1 or decrease by 1. This loop will be again connected to the test condition. This is go on repeated until the test condition became false. Now we will take one example on the for loop. So as you already know that ashl.stu.h is a header file, then we return int main. If you return the int main, don't forget to write before closing the main function, you have to write return 0. So inside main we have taken one variable int num. So for initial value is a number is equal to 1, then close the semicolon, then number is less than or equal to 10. How many times the condition should be terminated? Number equal to 1. Then we return number plus plus, means the number is go on printing. So when number equal to 1, it will check the condition. 1 is less than 10, condition is true. If condition is true, it will printf percentage d number, means it will print 1. So it will print 1. So here we return slash n is nothing but after the wet value, it will be increment num value. Num will become now 2. Now number is 2. 2 is less than 10. To condition is true or false? Again the condition is true. So it will go inside the for loop. It will print number 2. Now we will print 2. Similarly, go on the numbers will print 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. When number equal to 10, number is less than or equal to 10 means the condition is true. 10 is equal to 10, number, then it will print 10. Up to 1 to 10 number will print. Again the number is incremented by 1, means number became 11. When number equal to 11, 11 is less than or equal to 10, condition is true or false? Condition is false. If condition is false, loop will terminate, means opening bracket and closing bracket. It will comes out of the closing bracket. Then it will write a next executable statement, that is return 0. So we will check what is our output. So as you can say, the output is 1 to 10. Now the I will change this number. Now we'll make number to 5, then what will be the output? It will be print up to 1 to 5. Now it will print 1 to 5. So now we'll make this number as 15, and I will make starting number as 10, and what will be printed? Then it, so we'll check, we'll execute it. Now you can see the output. The starting number is 10, that is the initial value, and the last loop is terminated, number is less than equal to 15, means the last number is 15. So 10 to 15 the number is printed. This is a for loop.